New this noon out of Bradford County, a woman is facing charges after deputies say that a child got into her marijuana stash and shared it with friends. According to a new report, Adrian Jones had THC-infused candy that the child made a mistake and thought it was regular candy. One of the children who ingested it was taken to the ER because of the side effects. Jones is charged now with drug possession and child neglect.